I was watching that 22 car. He was struggling. He was really falling back, or at least he was having a hard time keeping up. And he probably got up out of the gas a little bit, and Menard in the 27 nerfed him. Gets a little bit loose. You can see him fighting the wheel right there. Broke his momentum just enough. Menard got him.
And what really knocked the deck lid off of A.J. Allmendinger's 22 car was actually when he hit the wall on the outside.